Fire officials say the fire happened early this morning on East Cannery Street. Officials say that smoke was seen coming from the second story within minutes. Crews were able to control the fire. Two people were checked and were taken to the hospital for treatment. Damage to the building and contents are estimated to be $150,000. Investigators are still looking into the cause of the fire.